We cannot allow multinational companies to destroy our forests.
Enough is enough.